Dan O'Brien, and I'm the author of the book Wild Idea. It's a book that I've written that follows a memoir of 10 years ago. So it is the second in a series. And it describes my life on the Great Plains of North America in Dakota. I believe that the ecosystems all over the world are diminishing, and that the species that live in those ecosystems need protection. In the Great Plains of North America, one of the major species was traditionally the buffalo, bison, if you will. And so for the last 15, 20 years, I have been trying to develop a ranch and a system that can bring the buffalo back. It is growing, it's working. We have now 1,000 buffalo. And of course, since I'm a writer, I had to write about it. So. Really, this is a story about me and my fellow workers and my family in our adventure to bring the buffalo back to the grasslands of Dakota. The message of the book is this, that we are in a crisis, an ecological crisis, and we being everybody in the world. And we should all do what we can, and those of us who can write should write about it. Those of us who are farmers should farm with practices that encourage ecosystems. Everybody should do what they can, and this is a story of what I'm trying to do with my talents. First, I would have a hell of a time finding a book because there, you know how it is, there's books everywhere. I think if I could quickly find Moby Dick, I would grab it and run out of the house and feel that I'd gotten away with a pretty good deal.